praising right now. And this is my King. Blessing and honor, glory and power
be unto the Ancient of Days.
From every nation,
all of creation,
bow before the Ancient of Days. Sing blessing and honor. The next time through, I want us to make it not only a declaration
But I want us to prophesy to 2022. You know, there's a prophet in every one of you. Because a word of prophecy is the word of the Lord. You speak forth the word of the Lord. That's a word of prophecy. And this song says, your kingdom shall reign over all the earth. You know, it don't seem like sometimes that his kingdom is reigning over all the earth. But let me tell you right now, it is. And we may be waiting for some things to manifest that have not yet manifested. But his kingdom reigns over all the earth. And our prayer is, your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Is it already done in heaven? Yes. So I want us to sing this song. I want us to prophesy to 2022. Prophesy to your families. Prophesy to your future. Prophesy to your health. And prophesy to the kingdom of darkness that his kingdom reigns in all the earth. How's that? Prophesy to the kingdom of darkness and let the kingdom of darkness know who wins, who the king, who is our king. I said, who is our king?
Excuse me.
beauty for my guilty stains. Now I'm living day to day with your grace. Oh, so excuse me. Grace, sing, 'twas grace. It was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. Sing it. Grace my fears relieved.
Speed.
pray for some needs. But there's no greater need in the house than the one that you have this morning. There's no need smaller or greater. When it's me in need, I have a need. When it's you in need, you have a need. And we are here for you. We are here to pray. We are to send you out of this room today into a new year with victory over your sickness, with victory over disease, with victory over hopelessness, with victory over darkness and oppression and depression, with victory in your finances. Let there be peace in your new year. Let there be peace in this day before the new year. Praise God. Praise God. We praise you, Jesus. If you're sick in your body today, come on down. This is our testimony. We have already come. Those are behind us. And the truth is, grace brought us through the confusion, through the fear. Through the hopeless nights and the days that never felt like they would end.
Those that are being baptized to go ahead and get ready. We're going to do that in this atmosphere right here. We've got two baptisms today. We're going to let them go ahead and get ready. I don't know what God will do after this, but this is where we are right now. So you guys make your way. At the end of 2019, the last Sunday of the year, the Lord gave a word about 2020. And that word was grace. And we spoke and prophesied to this church that what you're going to need in 2020 is grace. Grace for each other. Grace to stand, And his word says his grace is sufficient. 2 years have come and gone, and you're still standing.
Hallelujah.
God's church is alive and well.
Yes, it is.
And stronger than it has ever been. Not because we were determined, not because we were the angriest, not because we were the smartest or the richest,
because his grace was sufficient.
But because his grace was and is and will be sufficient. I often say, I don't know what you're facing, but more times than not, you don't either. Marianne, that old song that says, I don't know about tomorrow. I don't know about my tomorrow. I don't know about your tomorrow. But I know who holds my tomorrow.
Yes.
And his grace is sufficient. Come up here, Andrew. Andrew White. Yeah, we're not going to baptize you. I just want you to sing. Just help us lead this song a little bit. I'll give you this microphone I got. We're just going to sing Amazing Grace. This man has an anointed voice, and I want him to lead us in Amazing Grace. Just sing it.
Yeah.
Amazing.